does so much for college athletics and athletics in general here. I think the award is fittingly named after Coach Schnellenberger, who has touched both institutions, been an All-American at the University of Kentucky, being an outstanding coach, and bringing Louisville back to prominence in terms of football and everything that he stands for. He's touched so many young lives, and for that I'm appreciative, Coach. But I'm here to accept this award on behalf of Derrick. They asked me to say a few things about Derrick. So if you know Derrick, I would be far more brief than he would be up here talking about himself. Derrick is an outstanding young man. Brings a lot of passion and energy in everything he does. A great example was a sophomore year, and he was in the rotation, but he wanted to play for one and approach Coach Brooks. And this is the kind of person he is, and wanted to be on special teams. And that's not something a starter or guys who are playing a lot want to do. And that's what Derrick did. And he brings that same passion to the academic field. Derrick graduated in 3.5 years. He's done an outstanding job in the classroom, and he competes in the classroom as well as on the football field. And those traits will help him achieve his goal, hopefully playing the next level in the National Football League. So once again, it's indeed an honor to accept this award on behalf of Derrick Locke. And once again, I want to say thank you to the Louisville Sports Commission.
Thank you. We greatly appreciate Coach Turner. Glad to have you here.